I don't know anybody who's ever killed himself on stage, but I got to be honest with you. I was close, you know, doing one night, Nebraska and shit, fucking getting to gigs and they tell you you can't curse because it's a Mormon audience. You didn't even fucking know. Like, I didn't know. Like, you get there and they're like, oh, by the way, you can't curse. You know, another time I went to West Virginia and they're like, every time you say the word fuck, you get fined $50.
What?
You know, I went to another gig. Yeah, West Virginia. And everybody had mascara on.
Yeah.
And I'm like, the gay bar, they were coal miners. You know, I don't fucking know. I thought everybody had mascara on. I thought I was hanging out with Mick Jagger and his friends. Everybody had mascara on, you know. So gigs are what? Oh, my God. I went to a gig one time and her husband was pimping out his wife. For 40 bucks in fucking Tennessee. You know.
What?
The road will get you prepared. For the Sopranos.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.